them out.
They're on shore.
Roger that, get ready, guys.
Oh boy.
Click links. It won't let me decloak.
Here we go, boys.
Just move your modules around, it should let you decloak after. Alright, guys.
Oh, sounds like the Lodgy moved.
Oh, they went above us.
Lodgy burn down, Lodgy burn down.
Yeah.
Yeah, Lodgy burn below us.
Thanks, Rob.
Remember to broadcast, guys.
Okay, we're just gonna burn towards them, guys, but we're just gonna get ready here. The Jango's gonna stay at range, so we won't be able to hit them as nicely as I hoped. Look up Terrence in the low key. Terrence in the low key. He's gonna be our friend.
Yes.
It would.
Okay. A line return. Everyone a line return. They've bailed. A lot of the people have bailed. So we're gonna call this an end here. We're gonna line return.
If you are scrammed, broadcast what's scramming you.
Nobody should be scrammed right now. Nothing's in scram range of us. All align to the return.
We'll need a fleet war.
We won't. Actually, I'll give us one. I'll give us one. Never mind.
Yeah, drag Lucy out of fleet. Link's done.
You want to come back in a skirmish fleet and then blap all the frigs?
I want to get my shit together first before we try blap thinking about it. Yeah, I'm going to.
How about...
I think we're...
Comms clear, comms clear. Okay. Oh. Sorry, I just warped us as soon as... Is somebody in fleet gets scrammed or are we good?
One got scrammed.
If you can try and break that scram, break it. There's not much in DPS range of you, so you might be okay. You should be okay. Fucking hell, what a fight.